Money is very, very important. Oxygen,
money right here,
right? So I found that out, and it's like, man, that's an important. Oh yeah, we got time. Time with money. So what I found out is like, hey, I have to do something different to get a different result, right? Insanity, have you guys heard the bull insanity, doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting the same result? What, I was being insane for a second and I had to jump out of there. So I started surrounding myself, linking up with people like Ricky, like Andy, like John. And when you surround yourself with people that actually care about the future, that actually want to do something in life, that actually want to become successful and get up there in life, that's when your thinking changes, and that's when everything you do changes, and that's when your results change. So with that being said, I quit my job in the first 22 days of actually doing this, and from there on, the rest is history. It's been a great time, great journey. This is not just a movement, this is not just a business, but this is a family. Like the other day, we're actually playing ball with the boy Eddie over there.
Yeah,
and we were profiting and playing ball at the same time. Like, where else can you choose who you want to work with and profit at the same time? Like, can you guys make money with your friends, travel with your friends and make money at the same time, play basketball with your friends and make money at the same time? That's something that we can't find anywhere else. So with that being said, you know, I'll get back up to John.
So pretty good, right?
Yep.
So at the end of the day, just to kind of wrap it up, it's one thing that we all had in common, and it's that we really got to discuss the situation, because people change for two reasons. Out of inspiration or desperation. And working with us, we're going to teach you hands-on, step-by-step, how to run the system, how to work for you, and just ultimately do something different to really change the outcome of your life. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for coming out. I really appreciate it. If you guys have any questions, get back to the person I brought you here today, and we're good to go.